Look at this guy. He's out and about in the dead of winter. Let me get this. Hey there, little buddy. Cooperate. I'm not gonna flick you in there with my finger. Come on. Come on. Well, he isn't gonna go in there. There he goes. You want to go somewhere where it's warmer? Let's go take a look at you first. He looks all dirty and dry. He's probably wanting a drink of water. Let's see if we can get him a drink. Let's see if we can get him a drink of water before I send him on his way. Set this up here. All right, I gotta walk back to my, where I left my bag. He's already came out. Alright. Okay, there's my water at. That must have been a hard fall there, little buddy. Alright, I'm gonna set my phone down for just a minute. So I can get a cap of water. Whoa, that's too much. Okay. Ooh, well, he didn't like that. He's like, hey, what's up with splashing water on me, man? Ooh, yeah, he don't like that. You're not thirsty? Let me hit you again with it then. I'm just trying to give you some water. He's putting his tail in it. Ooh. Did you feel good? He's trying to crawl out of it. He acts like he's weak. He's probably been crawling around this area over here for quite some time. Trying to find some kind of food or something. Well, let's just scoop him up and put him outside. It's a little cold out there, but I don't know what else to do with him. All right, come on. You know, up in there. There you go. It's kind of scary in the dark. I can't see where he is. let's see, let's put in just put him right. Let's put him right in here in the grass. You can find somewhere to get warm at. Better. You keep looking around, and I'm sure you'll find somewhere where it's warm. It's a little after 8 o'clock in the morning, so it's going to start warming up. I'm pretty sure he's going to be all right. Oh, okay. Surprised to find him. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on the next one. Bye.